Prima Media in Johannesburg, this is the Real Economy Report. New screening technology to the South African mining markets, the MS703 Evo, has been introduced by mobile crushing and screening equipment supplier Clearman in June. Victor Moolman tells us more.
I'm Victor Moolman from Prima Media. I'm speaking in Pretoria from the Romix Willows Quarry at the launch of the new Climax MobiScreen MS703 Evo, speaking to Virgin South Africa Managing Director Heinrich Schulenburg.
This is essentially the launch of the new Evo series. It's basically an upgrade to the old machines that we used to supply. Therefore, we chose a quarry that was willing to have a look at the machine and also for their application, look at them to maybe take the machine on a trial. So at this stage, it's the launch itself. It's not intended to stay here unless there's deals coming from it in the future.
What are some of the safety features of the Evo 703?
All the standard safety features are there. It's got safety stops all around it and so forth. What is quite nice is that in terms of accessibility, everywhere where you need to be, if it's on top of the machine, it's obviously safeguarded by rails. I think one upgrade that is really significant and standing out is that in the old machines you had manual controls on the machine itself. So if you wanted to open up the conveyor belts and so forth, you had to stand by the machine and operate it from manual controls. Today everything is remote controlled. Could either be a completely separate remote control or then on a long lead. But what that gives you is you can open up all the conveyor belting, all three of them, and you can stand from a position where you can actually see and ensure the safety of everybody coming close to the machine.
How will maintenance for the machines be done?
Accessibility has been uppermost in the designer's mind. If you look at the machine itself, you'll see quite a lot of access doors, and those doors give you access to most of the conveyor belting that's enclosed, as well as the engine compartment, as well as any other features that needs to be accessible, be it hydraulic components, be it electrical. You can have access to it. Some of which is a combined safety feature and maintenance is, of course, the machine is it's possible to lift and lower the machine. So what you can do is you can essentially be on a horizontal area at all stages. Your top deck of your screen, it's a triple deck screen, so the top deck can basically be raised to give you accessibility to the screens inside. They are easily removable, and which eases maintenance, of course, tremendously. And from there onwards, it's basically the same features as on the old machine, but it all in all, it's much about accessibility and ease of maintenance that's really improved on this machine. The Evo range is the new launch. We've upgraded in many aspects the old range, and therefore it is what we believe a good machine for a contractor application, but also for a quarry application. So therefore, as opposed to launching it at a contractor site, which is very specific usually, a quarry makes a lot of sense. You have the possibility of producing four product with a screen, being a three-deck screen and giving you four product in the end. So it makes a lot of sense in terms of your aggregate sizes. Depending on the sizes of your mesh, you can obviously then change them and get out the required product or aggregate size that is typically from a quarry, be it 19mm, be it 7mm, be it any of the other sizes. You can put new screens in place or meshes in place and get the desired aggregate sizes.
That was Virgin South Africa MD Heinrich Schulenburg talking at the Romix Willows Quarry in Pretoria.
That's Prima Media's Real Economy Report. Join us again next week for more news and insights into South Africa's real economy.